The R. Whittington Foundation, along with Sliman Brothers Appliances and Vinyl Image and Design, are teaming up to help break barriers that prevent students from taking the necessary steps to learn by providing washing machines and dryers.
Make a difference with self-esteem issues and bully issues that these young kids deal with on a daily basis.
So far, they have donated close to a dozen brand new washer and dryer sets and 1,300 care packages to elementary schools in St. Louis City and County. And they are on a mission to donate many more.
A few friends of mine, we went into some elementary schools in St. Louis City and St. Louis County, and we found out that there were so many kids that were coming to school at 6:30 in the morning that were taking showers and putting their dirty uniforms back on and their dirty clothes.
These children that can't even take showers at home or clean clothes, and it just really hit home with me. Just felt like it's something that we should do and help out.
Organizers say that attendance has picked up in those schools where the washers and dryers are in place because kids feel more comfortable coming to school with clean clothes.
It tore my heartstrings. I have two small kids. I have a 3-year-old and a 5-year-old. And to be able to help children in the St. Louis area mainly and see the results from our help in this area really just, it was everything to me. It just felt right.
The laundry room is where students can bring their clothes to be washed and also pick up care packages, which includes toothpaste, a toothbrush, soap, deodorant, face towels, and lotion.
Did not even have soap. They didn't even have a toothbrush. They didn't even have toothpaste. They didn't have deodorant. They didn't have the necessary needs like socks, clean t-shirts, or undergarments to put back on after they took the shower. So it became to be a self-esteem issue.
If you would like to drop off items for the care packages or to make a donation, you can find that information by downloading our news app. In South St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, News 11.